Have you find yourself unlucky in life? So you always get involved in something for no reason. Are you always looking for something that you feel is lacking in your life, but you do not understand what it is or where is it? Sometimes you feel stuck in life, and it seems that no power on this planet can help or save you. This is where you need to think about the most mysterious energy now. Energy that can transform you. The cosmic energy. In 1912, Victor Francis Hess conducted an experiment with a balloon and three electrometers at an altitude of 5,300 meters. In this experiment, he found that the rate of ionization was about four times that of the Earth. Theory suggested that the source of this rays was the Sun. Until he performed a similar experiment during a total solar eclipse and considered the Sun as the source of these particles. When the eclipse occurred, he was still receiving the same amount of radiation as before. He concluded that these particles entered the Earth's atmosphere from somewhere outside our solar system. But in the 1920s, Robert Millikan measured ionization deep in the water and at the high altitudes across the globe. And it was at this time that the name cosmic rays came into play. And it was in 1929 that Walter Bose and Carl Hurster discovered charged cosmic particles that could penetrate up to 4.1 centimeters into gold. More studies have convinced physicists that cosmic rays are high-energy electrons and atomic nuclei and travel at the speed of light in space and originate outside the solar system, in fact from distant galaxies. But it did not take long for science to call cosmic rays very confusing, because they came to conclusion that human life was somehow tied to these cosmic rays. So that life is not possible without these rays, or in other words, our body and mind are fed by the same cosmic rays. And yet they discovered that cosmic rays were causing severe damage to microelectronics and life outside the Earth's atmosphere. Of course, this has a scientific explanation. The Earth's magnetic field and atmosphere block 99.9% of cosmic rays, and only 0.1% of these rays pass through the Earth's atmosphere. These rays produce showers of secondary particles that rain toward the Earth when they collide with the Earth's atmosphere. But the issue became even more complicated when science discovered that these rays are mostly on the surface on the Earth and around us at night, and are absorbed by the human body through the brain. And this action occurs when our body is in complete silence and with peace of mind is asleep. Yes, you got it right. Just as you plug in your cell phone to charge it, you are also charging while sleeping. Because electricity is nothing but the movement of electrons between atoms, and we sleep in the rain of electrons. But freshness and having full energy the next morning is only part of receiving cosmic energy. Because researchers point to dozens of cases that show how receiving cosmic energy is important for the health of the human body. NASA described these particles as follows. Extend your hand for 10 seconds. Dozens of ghost particles emit from the palm of your hand. These ghost particles are the electrons and muons, what scientists call secondary cosmic rays, that is exactly the subatomic remains caused by the collision of molecules in the Earth's atmosphere with cosmic rays. The complexity and mystery of the cosmic rays force scientists to look for the source of the particles. Supernovae were the first place to be identified as the source of cosmic rays. Until in 2009, at the International Conference on Cosmic Rays in Argentina, it was announced that the source of these rays was from the galaxy Centauri A. But in 2013, data analysis led astronomers to reconsider the source of cosmic rays to be supernova explosion. But it was not long before they realized that supernovae could not be the source of cosmic rays, because for many years, amounts of cosmic rays seemed the same for observatories surveying the entire sky. This means that this vital force is everywhere in the universe. What this is an article on NASA's official website that was updated in July 2017. This article states that cosmic rays that accelerate in supernova remnants can only reach a certain maximum energy, which depends on the size of the acceleration region and the strength of the magnetic field. However, cosmic rays with much higher energies than what supernova remnants can produce have been observed. And where these very powerful energies come from is a big question in astronomy. They may come from outside the galaxy, from active galactic nuclei, quasars, or maybe they are the signature of some weird new physics. Questions like this astrophysics tie cosmic rays to the basic particle physics and the fundamental nature of the universe. As you saw, this energy is high around us at night, and humans receive this energy only in sleep. So now the question is, how the great men of history, who did not sleep at night, survived for many years? We know there is another way to get this energy. Yes, meditation. As I said, cosmic energy enters our body through the mind. So meditation helps our mind to be calm and focused to receive this cosmic energy, so that it can receive a high amount of energy. Yes, apparently without cosmic energy, there will be no human. But could they have a better reason to stay up at night? The answer to this question may be confusing, but thought-provoking. Well, we know that wherever we are between 33 degrees north and 33 degrees south, we should not sleep at about 3:40 in the morning. Because the key to understanding and inventing and learning and everything in this hour. But what is confusing and thought-provoking is that today we use electricity to send information from one place to another. And as I said before, electricity is nothing but the movement of electrons between atoms. So, welcome to the unknown world, my friend. And watch this video again.